Well, here it is, February 10th in Mike Blue's Cannon River Forge Workshop. This is how the day started out. We got a class. It's Mike Blue standing up there, and he's explaining the basics of phase diagrams and iron and carbon. And attending is Mike standing, Charlie Lewis on the left, Ron Utopian in the middle, and Tim 32T on the right. Thank you much. And here is another quick view of the participants. On the left is Charlie Lewis, then there's Tim 32T, then Ron Utopian, and then Mike Blue. Thank you. And here is the billet that we started with. It's 25 layers of steel, 13 layers of 1095 steel, and 12 layers of 15 and 20 steel.
Stick with a simple half and then fold it back. didn't flip it over, nor did you flip it over when you put it back in.
Yeah, but there, one, you did once on the review.
Okay, I didn't know it. I would assume it should flip.